So we've got no forklift driver this morning again. Yesterday they didn't fix our forklift till 12 o'clock, but luckily we had everything loaded, so we got a couple of lifts off of the other forklift driver. And then because the forklift was so far behind, he was rushing around dropping things and he's ended up getting the sack. So now we've got no forklift driver again, we've got no blocks to load out, and we're gonna probably get a lift off of the other forky for muck this morning, but we've got them blocks over there which we're gonna move over to here just to get us going, and hopefully we can squeeze a couple of lifts in. And well, I'm basically telling you this because what I want to say is it doesn't matter how fast you are, it really does depend on the organization of the site. There's a lot of things that it comes down to getting plenty done, and it really isn't your speed, it's really about organization of the site. You only need one weak link, like the forklift driver or the foreman not ordering materials, or the site agent not organizing right. But this is why being able to know the difference between a good site and a bad site. I mean, everyone else here is good at their job, but what lets them down here at this site is they always get agency forklift drivers in, and they're 9 times out of 10 useless. I mean, Rocky was all right, he'd only been doing it for 3 days, he weren't too bad, but when push come to shove, he was a little bit ropey. And yeah, that's my little rant over this morning. I hope you all have a good day.
See you soon. Got a forky back, we've got a new one. I think we got, when did the forky turn out? 9 o'clock? Started 9 o'clock?
About 9 o'clock. So we've just started getting some gear. What we've done was we just went around the first course doing the blocks the whole way around. We've done the trench pretty much yesterday.
Oi, Jim. Say hello, Jim. Oh, mate.
Yeah, we just went around, of course. First course of blocks around the outside. And then we load out the bricks on here, like this. So I can just put my muck straight on the wall and then just literally straight on, straight on, straight on. I'm building big corners today while they're fucking about getting loaded, so then I can get the profiles down out of the way. And then Jordan's going to drop back and start running in with me. So, yeah.
What's this one off, do you know?
Nah, I ain't got a clue.
It's that fucking new one, isn't it?
No.
Nah, it ain't a new one. It's that fucking film, isn't it?
What film?
That gaming film.
Gaming film?
Yeah.
Hello? Gaming film?
Yeah, the gaming film.
Fuck knows,
mate. I can't remember what it's called.
Bang.
Sponge on it, eh, Jim?
Yeah, mate.
Take all my marks off. Can't leave no marks, boy.
Fuck you, no.
Bang, is it recording?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go again. Take two. Yeah. You recording this time?
Yeah, mate, 100%.
Don't get paid twice, Jim. You might, I don't. 36. You're getting good at this now.
Done it 3 times.
4. 63. Where are we?
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, I'm rolling, mate. It's going.
Still rolling. Fuck, where's me fucking.
Ah! There's a trail.
You should have the belt.
Yeah, mate. I've got it, mate. I've got it.
Nice little close up, we're going into the line, Jim. Take 4.
Hello, Jordan.
Hello, what do you want, Jordan?
Look
at your
butt,
Jordan. Okay, Jordan.
Yeah, the fuck up
that you overloading the bloody plots again?
Yeah, the fuck up that
you created. What?
That's
a cavalry
issue.
Yeah, I thought I'd leave that for you, mate. That's it, mate. I'm dropping it all over the floor. Yeah, mate.
We need your support now more than ever. This October, help people with cancer and maybe even yourself too. Pop sober with your girl. Sign up at gosober.org.uk.
Just sort of get me in it. I'm just going to talk. All I do when I'm doing my second course to keep it half on.
Dine in for two for just £12 at a main side dessert and a drink.
In the centre of the brick, and then I'll line my thumb up with the perch below.
This is not just staying in. This is dining in with M&S. Menu available in selected stores until August 18th. T's and C's apply.
Happening. And then I'll
Yeah, bud.
It's close enough, isn't it?
Tuesday, this is Charlie Collison.
Your drawings. Look, just get them laminated, fold them up, keep them in your fucking pocket.
And that way you won't lose it.
Top tip number two. How to keep your perps in line.
When I get to about knee height, yeah, about here, I turn straight onto the wall. As I squeeze it in, I don't push it down, I'll make sure it's in line first, and then I'll go down. So, lying down here like this, if you stand like this way, you can't, your angle's like that. If you stand straight on by about knee height, yeah, it's much easier. It's just a bit weird getting used to doing that rather than that. It feels nicer to do that, doesn't it?
Yeah, 100%.
It feels nicer to do that, and it's probably faster laying like that, but once you're about knee height, you really want to be turning on straightwards, forwards. So yeah, fuck on, squeeze it in until you're in line, and then squeeze it down. This centre one here, look, that is the centre of it. So if you're in the centre, then you ain't doing too bad. And done this course here first around the whole plot. These were put in on my profile to a laser level. I think we had to bump up 20mm overall, but we got that easily with a trench. So once I laid this course here the whole way around, I've leveled off of this one and laid this block here. I've done the same over there, the same over in that corner, the same over in that corner, and they've been going off since this morning. So now I can just hook the corner block on and I'm good to go. Thank you. Well, it's 10-2. I'll stop laying at 10-2. Just got a pack of bricks over, ready to load out in the morning. I'm going to set the profiles up for the garage in the morning over here. So, tomorrow, what we've got is just the inside of this plot. It's probably half a day, not even that. And then just a single garage, and that's us done here. We're off to Bewley Park to do an extension. Keep that board nice and clean, Jim. Probably cleaner than your bedroom, innit? Probably cleaner than your bedroom.
Getting fucked up again, have you, George? Where's your art at? Where you got boat? Where's your boots? Come on.
How was your day, Jim?
Yeah, it was alright, mate.
Yeah? Yeah. You sure? You look a bit... You don't look very tired. You don't look like work very hard.
I'm going for a run later.
Hang on.
We'll
do this back,
can we? I better not record John.